The New Blood, Friday the 13th, Part 7, let's go, lads. No one can. No one. The little girl is running to the river. Oh, she thinks she's Matilda. She's got some Matilda. This is Matilda cross Friday the 13th. Wow. I was gonna say the little kid could be with her. Oh. No, she's older.
I'm fine.
Must have been time ago. Yep, she's on some Matilda shit. What's she finding, lads? You're next, my friend. You're next. Jason's there and he's got you. Don't worry, Matilda. Jason can't fuck with you, cuz. You'll see our fucking powers, mate. There's no David here, mate. Just Voorhees. Jason Voorhees. Is this Jason? He's coming, he's got the chain around his neck. He's gonna come straight through that wall, isn't he? What a way to go. She's not already. You two are next. Enjoy it while you can. You're next, my friend. Yep, there he is. You're next, mate. You're next. Who's in there, lads? A fucking cat. Don't think that you're allowed free because Jason's in the team. And he's coming for you. You're lucky he's already gone. Got another woman left, isn't she? Probably looking for you. He's looking for her. Really nice. He's a pagan, mate. He's set her up. He's fucked. She's gonna fuck him up. If the other counselors manage to beat him, think about what she'll do with her powers. He's gone. Here he is. He's gonna get fucked up. You think that really killed him? She's doing everything she can. I was gonna say, you don't die that easy. Wow. What the fuck is she doing? He must be fucked, surely. He's dead again, lads. Dead again. Old school ambulance. Hit the sub button, peep, show some love, and go and salute.